Taya Torres is out on the patio right now as we change gears completely to something very worth spending money on this summer. What do you have, Taya?
Well, it's sunny outside. It was kind of almost hot yesterday. It's going to be pretty nice as well. Folks, head out. Kids love to be out in the sun, and it's been so cool outside. Jenny Neshem joins us here with Goore's that folks forget maybe to put the sunscreen on because we're just dying to get out in the sun. And you guys have some really cool new products to keep kids safe when they're out in the sun. Why don't we just kind of start out with this one, which Sun Blanky Towelette. And so I'm assuming this is a big, huge kind of napkin with sunscreen, right?
Exactly. This is great for on the go because you're going to be able to throw this right in your bag and pull that out when as needed and reapply. Mm-hmm. It's very important to continue to reapply the
And there's enough for a toddler. In this, for like a toddler's pretty much their arms and legs. And
oh, yeah, absolutely.
Like
there
that.
Should be enough to keep you, I would say, for the whole day, continue
awesome.
To reapply.
Okay, very
there.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
So you can absolutely. Use, can you use one a couple times?
You can, yeah, you can reuse.
Wow.
And then these are disposable, but once you kind of run through that moisture, then
great.
You're going to dispose of them.
Okay, let's move here. This is the sun protection hat. Does it kind of speak for itself?
It does, yeah. That's my iPlay. It's just actually going to be very nice because it's ventilated. You've got the mesh netting here,
okay.
and then it actually does adjust for different size children. If you've got a toddler, a smaller infant.
All right, and so this big one right here is obviously for pool play. What is this going to do here?
This is going to help, obviously, give you sun protection in addition to the sunscreen. It's going to have UV protection as well.
Oh, this
UVA
has some
UV.
Oh, that's
correct.
Right, so they
yeah.
can just float around. Mm-hmm. And this is kind of adjustable, it looks
it
like a little bit.
It is adjustable, uh-huh. And then this piece here is removable, but kind of helps keep them entertained while
right.
you're in within arm's reach.
Okay, these are all the rage, of course. My kids have bunches of them, these UVA kind of protection shirts, right?
Correct. Yeah, these are by Flap Happy. You can find these in different colors, but you'll notice that these are going to be long sleeves to give optimal sun protection. Mm-hmm. And then kind of a little more trendier with the board short kind of a
this
look.
This is UV too, the mm-hmm. shorts?
This is. This is
oh,
going to give
great.
You UPF and UVB protection up to 50.
Fantastic. Okay, let's check this out. I mean, this is awesome. You want to take the kid out for a walk in the sun,
absolutely.
and you've got this umbrella here. Kind of tell me a little bit about this.
So this is by Shady Baby. This is their parasol. They have a several different fashion-forward prints. It runs you about $35.99 for that. It's going to be adjustable here, so you can...
Which is great. So you can, like, bend this down.
Correct. Get to optimal
wherever
sun
the sun
protection.
Is, which is cool. And we're talking not the stroller. It's just this thing
this
that attaches
here, yeah.
to any stroller.
To any stroller. It's a universal
okay.
attachment.
And we got 30 seconds left okay. here, so let's grab this bad boy right here. You got older kids, sporting events. Mm-hmm. You want to put the toddler down for a sleep.
This works from birth to approximately up to 4 to 5 years. This is going to give you great UV protection as well. Great for camping or just soccer games.
Is this UV
events.
Too?
It is, yes.
Wow.
It's going to be this mesh netting
take a
here.
Little nap.
So they can see out, but the sun can't get in.
Oh, that's cool.
The idea.
All right. Well, Jenny, thank you with Goore's. We really appreciate it.
Thank you
Thanks for bringing
me.
In all that stuff.